If you were the seebeck effect you know already, if you take some water and spill it on a hot surface, your stuff, plate or whatever, then you see kind of droplets are forming, which are really fast spinning and running. So this is here exactly the same.